Seriously, if you don't have Unleashed for next week, you are literally dead. And there's no exaggeration needed for that. Because I'm not fucking kidding. Will you stop with the electrocuting me? You can die too, you know. Who is it? You, isn't it? That really comes, isn't it? You know, fuck it. Get over to the camp in this room and get out. I'm leaving. Oh yeah, no checkpoint, by the way, just one thing. Just so you know, you're pretty much fucked. Here goes. Hi, guys! How are you doing? Destroy one, then get the other. Don't let them crowd you. Thankfully, they're like the ones from level 1. They have weak health in comparison. Trust me, you'll need it. Now, do you see why I say get one, then the other? My unleash is fully restored itself. Now you can get the other. Come on, kill him.
Yes!
Then get out. Wow, 31 minutes is not bad. That's pretty good. I'm pretty happy with that. Right. It's worse on the hot dog mission. I'm not kidding. You have to do this. A time trial of it. Like, there's one for doing it a minute, one for 45 seconds, and then one for 30 seconds, which I clearly didn't do. But you have to do it without dying. Yeah. Not gonna happen. Seriously, ain't gonna happen. You will want speed. And ring energy. There we go. Don't upgrade the Warehog, it's not needed. Do it, Sonic. We did it. All of them have been restored. And now it's the final fight against Eggman.
The final Chaos Emerald. Back at last.
Yay! We've nearly done it.
With the world back to normal, Dark Gaia will go back to being sealed within the core, and my work will be done. That's great, Chip. Yup, thank you, Sonic. It's all thanks to you. Yeah!
Sonic has restored the last of the Chaos Emeralds. Things should settle down around him.
probably that should be the planet falling back into place. If it's falling back into place and he's on top of it, the planet below should be gradually getting smaller as he's rising into space. You would think. And he should die like he always should have.
Do you feel that?
Looks like you're a bit too late, Sonic.
Eggman!
Thanks to my wondrous technology, Dark Gaia is whole and complete. I harnessed its energy to put together this little creation. Behold, the Ultra Hyper Prototype 1! Crush them!
Despite it having the words ultra and hyper and prototype in the word, it's really easy. For a final Eggman battle, this is really, really easy. Robotnik, you're going down. Although the music is epic, I should probably add. Some skill.
This gorge will be your tomb.
Bring it. I think I will.
That little part on the bottom looks fishy. I'll try any less. You little. How about this?
How about those apples? As I said before, it's really easy. Hey, you said fire. It's funny because there's fire here. Yeah, as I said before, he's unbelievably easy. Run, run, run.
That green round thing.
I've been hitting it. I can tell. It's ironic that there's fire there. Get back here so I can hit you. Right. The action commands. Bring it. Bye. I love how this boss meter actually does go down, but I like it. That's just unfair and unsporting. I gathered, thanks.
Jeez, Eggman, simmer down! Wing unit deployed!
This is really gonna hurt.
You were lucky, Sonic, but luck can last forever.
It can, and I've proven I can prove to you that it will. You're going to die.
Not good enough.
those will be my two bullets. At the moment it's seeming that I'm going to live. But that's just my own opinion. I mean, it looks like I'm going to live. Doesn't necessarily mean I will. Yes, you listen what? Finish the sentence, is it bitch? How about those apples? Maybe if you didn't stand so close to the fucking thing, not only would you stand for getting a better shot against me, you wouldn't be vulnerable, you fool. And finish him unleashed.